14 is Andreoff. This shot will just come from the point, just a wrist shot. And that's a beautiful redirection by Andreoff. That shot was going to go a couple of feet wide. He just reaches out with his stick and redirects it back towards him and past Shesterkin. And two players in front. Oh. Still love you.
Yes.
That's a big goal early in this third period.
Change. Yes, you're right. Andreoff at 3:52, and suddenly it's a one-goal game. The fans are alive and into it with a Let's Go Islanders chant, and the Rangers have got to be careful.
Well, you think of those two saves Varlamov made, end of the second and to start the third, and the Rangers could have easily had more than a 2-0 lead. And so he comes up with a couple of huge saves, and now, you know, with all of you, you got half your lineup not playing. And so many times, I'm sure Barry tried to say, get to the net, get players there, get the puck there, see what happens. And Andreoff listens and scores.
Here's Reeves with Rooney. Pass across. Rooney scores! What a goal! What a play by Ryan Reeves to set up Kevin Rooney. And the Rangers answer back and have a 3-1 lead.
Now, it's been a difficult night for the Rangers on faceoffs again. But this comes right off the faceoff. Rangers win it. Pageau, normally very good, and a misplay, and here comes Reeves. What a fabulous pass. He knows he can't get the shot because the defenseman slides. So he takes the puck and works it around the defenseman to set up room.